can get them.
I invite you to sit back and enjoy as the Bosse Choirs present an
Night in the Movies.
Bosse High School Auditorium, the Dream Girls.
Yeah.
In 1997, the film Titanic wowed its audience with a realistic retelling of the sinking of the Titanic. With its historical depiction of the ship, audience members followed the love story between Leonardo DiCaprio and Kate Winslet as Jack and Rose. My Heart Will Go On, written for the movie and originally performed by Celine Dion, has been performed by many music groups, vocalists, and choirs. The beginning choir will now sing My Heart Will Go On.
Thank you. Thank you.
James Bond was a fictional character first created by writer Ian Fleming in 1953. To this day, Bond is known for having 22 successful movies. The James Bond theme was written by Monte Norman and performed by the John Barry Orchestra. The intermediate and advanced choirs will now perform this loved theme.
Thank you.
Bohemian Rhapsody was written in 1975 by Queen. It appeared in the 1992 rockin' movie, Wayne's World, where it became an awesome, head-banging rock opera. In the scene, Mike Myers, Dana Carvey, and Rob Lowe sit in a car listening to this song as they bang their heads, letting their long, rocker hair flow. Feel free to rock on with us.
Is this just fantasy? students of St. Francis have a problem with discipline. They don't have it. The faculty needs help from above. But they're going to find it. The second coming of Sister Mary Clarence.
Who can you teach?
Who can I teach?
What can I teach?
She's back in the habit again.
I know that I've seen someone before.
Have you ever been to the Chi-Chi Club? Say it with me. Chi-Chi Club.
Chi-Chi Club.
This time, she's giving a group of holy terrorists.
I'm going to tell you guys what to be quiet.
A lesson they'll never forget.
Thank you.
from the musical Hairspray. Hairspray follows the life of Tracy Turnblad during the 60s and her dream of dancing on the Corny Collins show. After being selected to appear on the show, she begins to shake things up by pushing to allow both black and white students to be on the program. This song is from her appearance on the show, as she reminds us that as hard as you try, you can't hold us back, you can't stop the beat.
There are some refreshments available in the hallway out here as you go out. All the proceeds will go to benefit the Bosse choirs. So we invite you to go out and eat a lot, please. Alright? And support the choirs. Also, I want to thank all of our students who have helped put together so many pieces and parts of this. And I would bore you if I told you about all the different things that they've done, that they've created, that they've put together to make all of this happen tonight. And so I just want to thank all of the students who put lots of extra time to make this happen tonight. Let's give them a hand. That's in addition to playing all the music and doing all the music stuff that we're doing. They did a whole bunch of other stuff behind the scenes. I want to thank Zoe, our mistress of ceremonies tonight, for joining us. And I want to end tonight by inviting you to come back December 14th for our music department concert to be with the band, choir, and orchestra. And we're going to finish tonight with our Bosse High School alma mater. So if you're an alum, if you have any alums in the audience that play alma mater, if you would come up and sing with us, we're going to sing the alma mater.
Are we always going to
thank you all for coming. I hope you have a great night.